Fried bread for all. Fried bread for all. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna take a piece before I get up out of here.
Oh my gosh, you guys made all that fried bread for us? They just made it?
Yeah.
Pray for the ones listening right now, struggling, feel like giving it right now. I pray for you, pray that you come back home. I pray that you understand that you're never alone. I pray for the single mothers and the deadbeat dads. Drop the kids off and go party, gets me mad. So I pray, pray for peace and pray for change. Keep on praying when everything stays the same. And I pray for the pastors and all of the churches and those who cry nights on following hearses. I pray for you, pray for the sick and the poor. Pray for the rich man who don't give to the Lord. And I pray for wisdom, and I pray for power, and I pray for be ready in the final hour, and I pray for those who keep judging ministry, and I pray for my friends and my enemies.
Can somebody help me up? Who?